Hello everyone, today I'll be teaching you how to stake your Avalanche. So, if you do find this video useful, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and leave a comment. So let's go ahead and get started. First things first, you'll go to wallet.avax.network. This link will be provided in the description. After that, you'll either create a wallet if you don't already have one, otherwise you can just access your existing Avalanche wallet. Once you've created or accessed your existing Avalanche wallet, you'll be shown a screen like this. Over here, we'll have three tabs, X, P, and C, and these are the chains that we'll be using in order to stake the Avalanche. So first things first, we need to deposit some Avalanche onto the C chain. So we're going to go ahead and copy this address, and you'll go ahead and go to your MetaMask wallet and transfer over whatever amount of AVAX you need. You need a minimum of 25 in order to enter staking, so keep that in mind. So I'm going to go ahead and send this AVAX to the address found here, and then the amount that I'm going to choose is going to be 14, as I'm going to leave some Avalanche on my wallet for transaction fees. Let's go ahead and click next, and then let's confirm. Once we confirm, a transaction has been created, and this transaction is going to go ahead and send this AVAX to our wallet. Let's wait now. Now we can see that the balance of AVAX over here has decreased, and meanwhile our Avalanche balance on the Avalanche wallet itself has increased. Now that we're done with that, let's go ahead and click on this earn button. In order to stake our Avalanche tokens, we're going to need to transfer them from the C chain to the X chain, and then from the X chain to the P chain. We're going to be doing all of this in this video, so let's go ahead and click transfer. So now, let's go ahead and click the source chain and choose the C chain, which is the contract chain, and you're only allowed to transfer to the X chain. And then I'm going to choose the maximum balance, and it will automatically deduct the import fee. So let's go ahead and click confirm, and then transfer. Once we click on that transfer, it'll generate the transaction and it will start processing it. And then it will continue to import it onto the X chain. Once all of that is done, can go ahead and transfer your X chain tokens in a similar fashion to the P chain. So let's go ahead and do that. Let's click start again over here and choose the source chain as the X chain. And then the destination is going to be the P chain. Now we're going to choose the max balance again, and the transaction fee is going to be automatically deducted. Let's go ahead and confirm this transaction and click on transfer. And this is going to transfer it from the exchange chain to the destination platform chain. Now, once the transaction has completed, we're going to go ahead and click on earn again. Now, we're going to delegate our tokens to a validator so we can earn some staking rewards. Let's click on add delegator. Over here, we'll see a list of nodes, and you can sort them and filter them in order to find the one with the lowest fee. I have already done some research, so let me show you what I'm going to filter by. The minimum amount for staking is 25 AVAX, so we cannot change that. However, the maximum fee can be changed. I already tried 1% and there are no validators that match that criteria, so I'll be choosing 2%. And then we want the maximum uptime as much as possible to maximize our rewards. So I'm going to choose 99% uptime, and then I'm going to click apply filter. And in here we have our results. Once you find one of these nodes, you're going to just select it, and then you're going to select how much AVAX you're going to delegate. I'm going to choose the max amount, and then I'm going to confirm. It will show you the amount of estimated rewards as well as the fee and the duration of the staking. Keep in mind that you will need to manually restake your AVAX every 21 days. Let's go ahead and click submit in order to confirm our transaction, and this transaction is going to get processed. And then you will just wait for your 21 days to get your earnings. And that is all. That is how you stake your AVAX. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and leave a comment. Thank you.